Gastric band is a weight loss procedure which is done by laparoscopy or keyhole surgery. It's a collar that is placed around the upper end of the stomach by keyhole surgery, and then it's held in place by putting stitches into the wall of the stomach.
A gastric band is inflated. This pushes on the top of the stomach, altering the level of hunger that the patient experiences. This enables a patient to feel satisfied with a much lower calorific intake over the course of a day.
There are fairly clear guidelines which help determine who is suitable for weight loss surgery. For people who are eligible for surgery, which would be a BMI of 40 plus or a BMI of 35 plus if they've got some weight-related problems such as diabetes, the risks of carrying those diseases or the risk of developing those conditions are higher than the risks associated with the surgery. In other words, it's safer to have surgery provided they lose weight and maintain weight loss than not.
If you feel you want to keep some element of control over the restriction that you have, then the band is perhaps more attractive.
Generally speaking, gastric bands are an operation that are fully reversible. They are extremely low risk, and they can achieve significant results if the patient is very careful about their dietary intake and they pursue regular exercise.
Almost invariably, patients are ready to go home the following morning. Some will even go home on the day of surgery. They often find they haven't got much of an appetite initially, and that will last for a few weeks, which is something patients enjoy. It tends to start coming back by the time they arrive for the first band inflation.
We have a specialist dietitian who's enormously experienced, and she gives the patients detailed verbal and written advice. And in a nutshell, for the first week, it's restriction only to liquids and then progressing on to taking very sloppy food. And generally, people are back to eating normal, healthy food by around 4 weeks after the operation.
The peak weight loss following gastric band surgery usually occurs around the 18-month to 2-year stage, and a typical result would be 50 to 75% of the excess weight lost.
You've got to think of the outcome from the band, as with any weight loss operation, in two ways. One is how much weight you can lose, but perhaps the more important thing in my mind is the person's overall sense of well-being and health.